Shooter to make the first move. And now, here comes Maxim Afinogenov.
He is the person who is responsible for the fact that the Sabres have reached this point in the game. Scoring to send it to overtime, and he'll get a chance now against Huet. Shoot, score!
And Huet looking for the deep. That's what he was doing. He never moved, and Afinogenov ripped the shot quickly into the net. Huet clearly looking for Afinogenov to deke him, and it was a perfect shot just off the left goalpost into the net. Fired it back the other way, but hit the post. Now, if Vanek scores, the game is over. Vanek against Huet.
Thomas Vanek walking in, takes a shot, score!
Effort by Buffalo. They trailed throughout this game by two goals in the third period. Briere scores to make it 4-3. Afinogenov scores with less than 15 seconds remaining. And into the shootout, Thomas Vanek rips one by Huet.